Hi guys, this is App on Rapper. I'm here with Moonshades, and I can't find any way to lower the music volume, so I'm probably just not going to talk too much. But anyway, let's give it a try. Enjoy! Like him. Well, let's name her. I can't see. It's not showing me. I kinda wanna choose her. Alright, let's choose her. Alright, at least the music stopped. That was loud. Alright, let's see. Oh, nice. We don't have anything. Oh, the storage chest. This. Ah. confused. I don't understand the magic forge recipe. That's my inventory. And yet, I don't see it. Where is the magic I picked up? I mean, where's the recipe I picked up? I don't get it. Abilities. Where's my recipe book? Artifacts, found notes, maps, gems. Where's recipes? Seriously? So, did I sell it? What did I do? Did I accidentally sell it? Settings. I don't know what my code is. Hopefully that doesn't... I'm very confused. What in the world happened to it? This is really weird. I don't understand. Whatever, let's just continue. It's a little cool. Get it. Recipes. Here we go. There we go. Okay, they're down there. Alright. It's a little awkward on iPad. The buttons are pretty low down. I don't know if you can adjust them. But let's see. Oh, nice. Did I see everything here? I don't know. Ah. Okay, so that's the map. I don't know what I've seen. That's the magic forge. Okay. I think this is the direction we need to go. Oh, okay. I don't know what I'm doing over there, but... Where are we going first? Oh my god. Chest! Ooh. What did I get? Oh, I see blood. I see blood. Blaze of victory. I don't understand what the recipes actually are. They don't really say much. Need some weapons, some good weapons. Oh, shit! Did I get anything for that? No gear or anything? How do I defend? Oh, nice. Abilities. I don't know how to tell how many points I have. Alright. How many skill points? Alright, let's just keep going. Feels a little cluttered though. What is this? Oh shit! Seriously? Oh my god! What? Freaking dragon. Oh my god, how do I get it? I don't see any way to learn them, but okay. How do I heal, damn it? Alright, I don't know how to deal with that dragon. Ooh, I got something. I need healing. All right, guys, I don't know how to deal with this thing. What am I supposed to do? Uh-oh. Oh boy. What's the new note I found? Found notes. Alright, I need healing, but I don't want to use my potions. Oh, there we go. There we go. Got some defense. What is that? Dude, what is that? Yay. What is that? Oh, I need that. Okay. I need this guy to level up and heal. This game is free, by the way. I'm not sure yet what the catch is. I have to use a rune. I can't get it without a rune. That's annoying me now. Ooh. Ooh. I am not good without a map, by the way. I mean, I have a map, but I'm not good at reading maps. There we go. Leveled up. You got an... Oh, let me upgrade their abilities. But how do I get these... I'm not even sure, like, what... I don't know how to unlock these. So... only get one ability point. That's gonna limit me. Can't see. What the hell is this? Oh, it's probably healing, which I don't need yet. So, I just leveled up. Ah, the last looter pulls first from the left. So there's a puzzle here. I need to get some clues. Ooh. Ooh. I think I could use that for whatchamacallit. The blacksmith. Okay, I killed him. How do I open this door? Alright, we don't have the keys. This is a big room. Big floor, rather. Ah. I don't know what that added, but okay. I think I came from this direction, no? Alright, what am I missing? Didn't I come from here? Oh, look at all this. Oh my God, stop! Don't do that! Rusty key. Oh, shoot. Okay. Notes. The first one to pull is the second lever. Okay. Let's go use that key. Oh, I don't want to go there yet. I'm a little afraid. What the hell? Nice. How do I use it? Okay. Oh boy. Oh, nice. What does that do? What does it do? Oh my god. What is the Book of Vitality? Oh, nice. I'm not going to the next floor yet. I need to figure out that door. The levers. Wait, where did I come from? Where did I come from that had the rune on the door? Oh my god. I have seriously no sense of direction. There we go. Torture for Professionals Part 1? What? I don't know what that means. I don't know what those are for. I guess I'll find out later. I don't know. I don't know what that means. That thing again. All right, what's this? Oh shit. Nice. Nice. And holy might. Oh, come on! What is that? Well, I learned that I found an ability, but I can't learn it yet. Alright, I don't know how to get those other levers. Maybe we can guess. What does that mean? Seed to sow. To sow the seed before the harvest. I don't understand. What's it trying to tell me? Alright. So what have we got? We've got the first one to pull is the second lever. The last lever is the first one from the left. So it worked! Which door was that I just opened? This. Oh my god. Four chests. Can I take them all? Oh. Look at all that! Oh my gosh! Why can't... Oh, no! Oh, come on! Oh, this is torture! Level 4. No. Alright, I'm just gonna have to save them. Sow the seed. I don't know what that's telling me. It's driving me crazy. Alright, where was that? Where were those stairs? There were stairs here. Here. Tombs of the Cruel Wolf, level 2. Cruel Wolf sounds. Pretty. Something there. Magic arrow! I want to use it. Ah! Oh my god. Ah! 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 All right, let's see. Oh, nice. Base defense. Base defense 5. This is base defense 9. Okay. So she could wear this now. Compared to this. Wow. Okay. Can't use that. Can't use that. But let's see. About abilities. What should we do? Spider eye. All right. I don't know if I can just save. Save and exit. Let's do that. All right. So that is Moonshade. It's a pretty cool game. Check it out. It's free. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks. Bye-bye.